This is 1997, during the crisis in Albania, with the pyramid crisis, where civilians lost all their money. And at some point it became like a revolution, and it became very dangerous, and people wanted to flee. They were trying to leave by any means, by sea. They tried to go to Greece or to Italy, thousands and thousands. And in this case, it's in Dures, at the main port, and some helicopters, American helicopters, came to evacuate members of from their embassy. And people, when they saw the helicopters, they thought they're coming to evacuate them. So this father holding his son, as soon as the helicopter landed, he went ahead begging the soldiers to take them out of the country. And of course, he couldn't leave. This is in Idomeni, up in the Greek border with Fyro, Macedonia. And it's the refugees are trying to flee. It's September, it's raining, and this girl lost her mother in the chaos, and but you know, later she found her mother, but it was this moment that, yeah. And she came to me, and I took her from the hand, and I said, "So don't worry, your mother is way ahead." So she found her mother, but it was one moment that she was totally in despair. This is again is in Idomeni, up in the Greek border, on the 10th of September, and it was raining for 2 days.
Which year?
In 2015. And so at some point I saw this man with his girl walking through in the middle of the road, going to the border. And I stopped and I shot some pictures. And then I spoke with him, and he said he's Syrian and they tried to go to Germany. And you know, when I saw him walking, it looked to me like a Superman, with his plastic thing and everything. And a lot of time I got emails from a lot of people saying that I want to be this father. This is like the global...
Super father.
Yeah, yeah, you know, and I thought, because I have a daughter myself, you know, and I thought my daughter would want to have a father like him.